Dear students, welcome to the online class of Montbretia school. I am Sumit sir, will be taking class 5 GK. Now this year this will be your GK book, enhance our knowledge. This will be your GK book for class 5. We will cover the book with brown paper and paste a template on the cover, and you will use your pencil to write in your GK book. Let me show the page of your GK book. This is the content page of your book. And this is page number 5. We will start with page number 5. My India, my pride. India is our country. We call India as Bharat or Hindustan. There are 28 states and 9 union territories in our country. Now you can see the map also, it is given. Now in this page some questions are there, means MCQ questions are there, multiple choice questions. Questions are given, let me move my camera like this. Some questions are given and there are 3 options. You have to choose the correct answers among the 3. Question number 1 is, how many spokes are there in the chakra of our national flag? How many spokes are there in the chakra of our national flag? Can you answer, any student? Yes, your option B will be your correct answer for question number 1, 24. Option B, 24. Next question is, how many states and union territories are there in India? Again, option B, 28 states and 9 union territories are there in India. 28 states and 9 union territories are there in India. Next, which color in our national flag stands for courage and sacrifice? In this, your answer number A, option A, saffron is the correct answer. And in number 4, who composed the national song Bande Mataram? In this page, this question, option C, Bankim Chandra Chatterjee will be the correct answer. Now let us turn to the next page, that is page number 6. These 2 pages are just for you to read about Hima Das, called as the golden girl of India. Hima Das was born on 9th January 2000, and she is the youngest of 5 kids of her parents, Jonali Das and Ranjit Das. Her parents are rice farmers. Hima wanted to become a footballer. She used to play strikers for local clubs and she was quite good at it. The 2 athletic coaches, Navajit Malakar and Nippon Das, took the responsibility of her training and turned her life around. At the age of 18, she won the 400 meter gold in the IAAF World Under 20 Athletic Championship. She is also the first Indian to have won a gold in the track event at the world level. In September 2018, Hima Das signed as endorsement deal with the international brand Adidas. Her shoes bear the name Hima Das on the right shoe and create history on the left shoe. This page is just for you to read. Hima Das was conferred with Arjuna Award at the Rashtrapati Bhavan by our President Ramnath Kovind. She is also appointed as the Assam's brand ambassador for sports. And on November 2018, Hima was appointed as India's first ever youth ambassador of UNICEF India. In the month of July 2019, Hima Das won a total of 5 gold medals for India. Means she won total 5 gold medals for India in the month of July 2019. Thus, these are the two pages just for you to read. You can see the content of the page. This will be your homework. You just read about Hima Das in these two pages. And this is also your homework to learn this multiple choice questions. Okay, students, we will be doing our next pages in our next videos. Till then, stay safe. Thank you.